UDC select from our transmittance folder UDC what we have here, then measure right click. Then we will go in calibrate. We will select transmittance, then calibrate. Then here it will ask confirm that the target mass is LAV and black cell should be facing the integrated sphere. Always remember that whenever you go for transmittance measurement, you will always keep this white type attached here. Okay? If complete for that entire process, you will keep it attached. You will not remove. Also, another thing, you will make sure that you have attached LAV, larger aperture. Smaller and medium aperture will not work for transmittance calibration. Okay, so you will always keep it on, you will always keep it attached, both white calibration as well as LAV. So confirm that target mass is LAV, and so now this is a transmittance plate, zero calibration plate, where we used to, for reflectance we used to use that box calibration plate. So here for same purpose we will use this plate. So here we will put it in this transmittance folder. The thing is like this sphere should be covered. You make sure that sphere is covered with this transmittance plate. Then yes. Now it's asking, do you want to perform zero calibration? No for white calibration. Okay. Then you will select here, yes. Lock light in transmittance chamber. Okay, so now after three pop-up messages, it will ask for do you want to perform white calibration. That time you will remove this transmittance zero calibration plate. Okay, then what you will do, you will add some water, you will pour some water into it. Wash the layer. Remember that after 3 messages, when 4th message will pop up, do you want to perform white calibration? That time you will put this fluid, clean water fluid, in this chamber. Always make sure your hand position should be like this. Okay, like this. Then only you will be able to see here. Then only you will be able to put this in combustion chamber. You have to be very careful while putting it. And same thing, that should be covered with that square.
There should be a plain water.
Yeah. Then here you will click on yes. So now again it's asking insert 100% calibration sample in transmission chamber. The same thing that what we have done. Okay. Okay, so now it's showing calibration completed. Okay. So here we have done with the calibration. Successful calibration for transmittance. Click OK. So now you are ready for measurement. This new one. Its name Kuwait. So as Mr. Ritesh told you that you make sure you will have to remove it, because unless what will happen, there already water was included and it will mix and you might get wrong readings. Okay, so at least twice this procedure should be done. So now you will add some standard. Up to this mark. then same thing, you hold it like this. Put it in the thumb down. Make sure that spade is covered with your kuet, your sample. Yes, so this is standard now.
And then we will go for measurement. So here you got the reading for your particular liquid. Then save plus add. So, this will be your standard. So now,